what I'd like to do is I'd like to show you a smoothie that we do here at our deli that I think is awesome. And you can make it with, we have a Vitamix, we have a commercial Vitamix, but you can get one of those Nutribullets or Nutriblast, any of those types of blenders that can really, really blend up the vegetables. A regular blender usually does not do that. Now, Ralph will print up or show on the site the recipe for the Green Goddess, but I'm going to go here through real quick and just make you a sample one. What we do is we start off, we use an unsweetened almond milk, and in our case we always use organic. We take about 4 ounces, and I'm pretty good at measuring, about 4 ounces of almond milk. Out of the camera here, a little bit of water, and we use purified reverse osmosis. I'm going to throw in a handful of spinach, organic. All of these are organic. Now, a lot of people don't know what kale is, and this is kale. It's kind of a superfood. If you do slightly have an underactive thyroid, though, minimal usage on the kale, maybe a little bit more spinach. Throw that in there. We're going to take about a quarter of an avocado. Blend it out of there. Sorry about that. And what you're going to do is you're going to obviously peel it. And grab a knife real quick here. It'll make the process a little bit quicker. It's one thing about television like this. The imperfections sometimes make it what's cool. Nice, good avocado. Slice it up in there. Now the avocado gives us some fatty acids because I am going to put in a half a banana, which is sugar. And so we want this to be a balance of protein, fats, and carbs in our smoothie. Okay, wipe off a little hands. So I always usually suggest adding a protein in with your, what we call the Green Goddess. But what we do here is, first of all, we blend it up. And I started off on a little low here, get it going. And what we're trying to do is we're trying to really blend up all of the greens. So what this is going to do is it's going to make it more palatable. Now we add the protein in a little later because sometimes proteins can froth the smoothie up a little bit. So we grab a nice scoop of protein. I picked the Alka Pharma protein because it's one of the very few New Zealand whey proteins. The cows aren't given any growth hormone and they're all pasture fed, so the nutrient value of this one would be really high. Put my lid back on here, blend it back up again. And I usually take about 30 seconds, 45 seconds just to get a nice blend. Unless you like to chew your vegetables, it's probably the route you want to go. All right, now if you notice on here, I'm going to pour it in a little bit larger of a cup. This is a real, real rich, rich, rich smoothie. Okay, and you can make it as big as you like. This one's normally right about 12 ounces. Now, you do have an option if you choose to put in a little bit of spirulina, chlorella, barley, wheatgrass on this to make it even more potent of a smoothie and give you even better energy. So I'm going to put the lid on this one. And the lid on our show. Once again, we're going to be posting the recipe for this wonderful Green Goddess smoothie. And if you want to, you can always stop by the vitamin herb stores here in Lompoc and grab one for yourself. Thank you very much for joining this segment of our show.